Coming up, I'll look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. In case these are by the color code at the top of the screen.